Golfing World's Anna Whiteley was at the PGA Merchandise Show in Orlando recently to find out about the new club's Masters champion Sergio Garcia has in his bag in 2018. The Spaniard has already had success using them.
Sergio, supreme in Singapore. He's your 2018 champion at the Singapore Open.
How important it is to get the right equipment, and this year for 2018, none other than Sergio Garcia has gone through quite a major change because he, Dave, has joined Team Callaway Golf, which must be so exciting for you. You've got some of the clubs here that are in his bag right now. Talk us through what's in his bag for 2018.
Yeah, we're super excited. Sergio has gone rogue and he's come over to Callaway. You know, it's a very extensive testing process. So Sergio was testing equipment all during the fall. He put a bunch of Callaway equipment in, he tested it, he actually won with our new Mac Daddy wedges at the Valderrama Masters. He won with our new putter, and then January 1, he went to a full bag of Callaway equipment. So first week out, Singapore Open, he got the win. He had the new Rogue Sub-Zero driver in play, the new fairway wood as well, irons, and the chrome soft golf ball.
It just doesn't get better for Callaway than that, really, does it?
We're super excited to have the Masters champion as part of Team Callaway, and he's a great guy, too. He's fun to work with. We did an ad shoot with him in Austin, Texas, where he lives with his wife, and couldn't have been better to work with, and he's excited to be part of our team.
Good stuff. So talk us through what you've got here then.
Yes, so we got the brand new Rogue line of wood. So we've updated our jailbreak technology, and that's our distance technology. It brings the crown and sole together to give us more ball speed. We've brought the jailbreak now to the fairway wood as well,
right,
and to the Rogue hybrid also. We also have a new line of irons coming out, and we have a brand new set of wedges as well.
So when someone like Sergio Garcia is looking for the perfect club, what kind of a fitting process did he go through with you guys to get this result?
Yeah, it's very extensive. He comes out to California to our Ely Callaway Performance Center, and we have a dedicated performance center there with TrackMan and all the equipment to test it versus his current equipment. Then we'll typically build up the clubs and we'll send them to his house. He'll test them there. Then he came back again to the performance center, test more, and we'll send another set of equipment to his house and get it to its truly dialed in. And then when he's out there on the European Tour or on the PGA Tour, we have our tour vans there to make any tweaks, change any shafts, any of the last minute things to get him truly dialed in. I mean, Sergio is really into the specs. I mean,
yeah,
he's a great ball striker. People say he can play with any equipment, but he is into getting the exact right specifications
for his clubs. Mm-hmm.
So this is just two of them. So when it comes to putting and the short game, what kind of stuff is Sergio using?
You know, Sergio's in our brand new Mac Daddy 4 line of wedges. He works extensively with Roger Cleveland, who's our chief wedge designer. He's super excited about the wedges, the kind of shots he can hit around the greens, the spin, sucking it back to the hole. It's amazing to watch.
Yeah.
And then on the putting side, he put a new Toulon Atlanta, which is a new prototype that we'll be releasing very soon. We put that in play. Obviously, he won with it in Singapore, but he loves the feel of the new Toulon putter. And then the Chrome Soft golf ball. I mean, it's all about short game spin and control. He's using the Chrome Soft X prototype model that we basically designed specifically for him and the launch characteristics that he wants. So he's really comfortable with the golf ball, which is often a really hard switch for the players to make.
Well, exciting stuff. I mean, this technology is so impressive. It's obviously worked an absolute treat for Sergio already. So thank you very much. Really interesting stuff.
Yeah, thank you.